It is a weeping and a mourning and a gnashing of teeth. It is a weeping and a mourning and a gnashing of teeth. It is a when we come to the mic sound within the champion sound.
Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me.
Damn, girl, you a bad bitch.
Excuse me?
Where are we going? Why are we slowing down? Where are you going? We should be growing now.
Excuse me? Well, I think you need to get your eyes checked. No, scratch that. I don't think so. I know it. Behold, you're looking at a poet, a daughter, a sister, a self-respecting woman, so address me correctly when you see me coming. See, I don't know when we started this competition to be the baddest, but it's all over the radio and on every badly written Facebook status, so let's examine. The baddest is just a grammatically incorrect way of saying the worst. This is a race to complacency, so honey, why are you running to be first? Your thirst for attention is only quenched by half-assed compliments from half-assed men with fragile egos hanging by a single stitch as he looks you up and down. He calls you a bitch. And normally you would flip, but he puts the bat in front of it and suddenly, it's okay. You smile and say thanks, like that shit just made your day. You love being a bad bitch, and that's how you betray yourself. It's bad enough you accept his disrespect from somebody else, but now you've come to embrace it, calling yourself a Barbie, honey. You sound so basic. Replacing your last name with Lewinsky because you're content with being the mistress. You're just another clone in one big room full of bad bitches. And you've been replaced so easily by every man you've ever dated. You used to shine so bright, but every night you get more wasted and more faded, degraded. You're an accessory, baby. You're just for show. Drop it to the flow. How low can you go? You think you're living the life. You swear you got it all figured out, but honey, I can't tell. You say you only roll with bad bitches. Well, I only roll with smart, ambitious women that have respect for themselves and shit. I'm far from perfect, but at least I know where my worth is. It's in these thoughts that ignite these words that I write. See, my ideas are original, and yours will always be knockoffs, imitation. Cause what's a pretty face without some real conversation? See, what's sexier than being loving, confident, smart, sorry, but they don't make silicone for your brain or makeup for your heart. And at the end of the day, honey, let me tell you something. A bad bitch ain't got shit on a beautiful woman.